Hi, my name is Haruko Furukawa. I've been living in New Zealand for 18 years. I was born and grew up in Japan. My weapon of choice for my art are Japanese soft brushes, as these allow me to paint more beautiful lines. One of my strengths in my art are the brush strokes and soft color. I have been learning Japanese calligraphy since I was 6 years old. I was shy to paint a picture in front of many people. My hands were shaking, but I am becoming more confident. I find I enjoy showing my art in live paint. I have been training to paint a picture quickly to improve my hands movements because of the art battle. I want to capture the audience passion and imagination as I paint a dynamic picture. I am a mural artist. These are my murals.I also teach art. I teach art at Maryvale Retirement Village, at St. Michael Church School, and I have private art lessons at home. I consider my community includes the place I teach St. Michael Church School and Maryvale Retirement Village, but also the Crystal Church City Council Graffiti Team, which I have worked with. I am a member of Arts Canterbury. I like nature.I enjoy going for walks and going to the art galleries to get inspired. I am inspired by both Eastern art and Western art. I have my art project, which combine my artworks with artworks of different generation and culture and represent world peace. Like this. In 2017,I had my exhibition in both Grand Rapids International Airport, America, and South Crystal Church Library, New Zealand, at the almost same time. Both exhibitions display like a big wave, like this. My vision was it connected New Zealand and America beyond space and time with art. My goal with the project.To invite many people to join with my art and feel connected. My intention is that world will be one through my art. I'd like to battle with Van Gogh. Just I wish to see his live paint. I respect him as the most pure artist because I feel his complete passion and the life he gave to his art.